way back when I was still in college, I was working at the Kmart when it was still on North First Street, was helping out when we would apprehend shoplifters at Kmart, and a couple of the officers would come in and I got to know them, and they kind of started, hey, you should try out for the police department. So I go take the test, made it through the process, made it into Academy Class 35. Yeah, so I started my career at Kmart, and now I get to finish my career at a Kmart building. We're not the typical police department that you see on your national news. We're not the guys that are just going out there and thumping people and putting cuffs on people and dragging them off to jail. You know, we actually are pretty diverse in how we handle situations. Arrest is usually not our first option or our first choice. And the men and women that work here really put forth effort into policing in a manner that they would want their own families to be policed by. So that's what makes Abilene different, and I think that's what makes working here for 30 years kind of bittersweet now that you're coming to the end. Thank you to all of you that have been a part of my career and my life for the past 30 years. I can't even begin to express my appreciation to you all.